Naalala ko lang ngayon, na iba kaya ang buhay mo kung nag-miss Saigon ka?
Yeah, definitely.
What happened there? Bakit hindi na?
Hindi naman ako sure kung talagang dun ba talaga dapat ako. Basta ang alam ko...
Ah, hindi ka sigurado kung para sa Miss Saigon or another musical?
No, I knew that it was for Miss Saigon, but I wasn't sure if they were really interested in me.
Okay.
Although may nagsabi sa akin, si Monique told me that it was supposed to be me, but I wasn't, not that I don't believe her, but hindi ako sure. Basta ang sinabi ka, wala naman kasing
formal offer. Okay.
After I auditioned.
Were you brought to the States?
No, I went to the States. I auditioned in the States.
Okay.
I had a short hair that time. Si Cameron Diaz yung nasa isip ko.
Macintosh.
Ito naman si Cameron Diaz.
Cameron
si Macintosh told me not to cut my hair anymore. He said short hair during that time. And then I said, okay. After a month, I got a letter. Letter na I'm supposed to train in London. That was it.
It ended there.
It ended there. And then, okay. So, I said to Ronnie, I can't. Pero sa totoo lang, hindi ko talaga kaya din. It really was not for me.
Okay.
First of all, hindi ko kaya kumanta ng kanta na pare-pareho every night. Masisira ulo ko na hindi ako pwede mag-adlib. Hindi kaya ng powers ko talaga. Hindi ako pang musical play. Although I tried it here also.
Right.
But I don't think it was for me. Plus, Tito Boy, ang pinakamalaking reason is, malalayo ako sa family ko. Hindi ko kaya.
There was also